Hello, my name is Colo, and welcome back to another part of World End Economica. Okay, let's continue where we left off. I think that we were coming with it, right? Huh. Yeah, like, it makes no sense for her to go by herself. Hey, she finally said it. First part of the game, the first 30 minutes, we got out of there quick. I thought we might go back there. It's been a while since I've heard this music. I don't think we've ever heard this a second time. There's no way she said that. Yeah, I didn't think so. And moon scum, that's crazy. Wait, I think that's because he called him like earth scum or something. Guess afros aren't common on the moon. How long has it been? I don't know. Okay, I don't know what you mean. Oh, okay, that makes sense. I guess, we're missing out. I guess that would make a difference. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I think that's a little too much information. He's pretty confident. I think I might be a little jealous too. Now that's a lot. I guess he's extremely happy about this then. Okay, you're not that good. What was that? The difference between first and second place, about 17 million. That's a pretty big gap. This face she makes, it says a lot. I didn't expect that. Just a clear please. feel like I haven't heard this soundtrack in a while too. Well, it's really good, so I'm glad to be hearing it again. So cute. I see that she judges people off look a lot. Telling a girl that is interesting. I'd understand if you were telling a boy that, but hogging it, yeah, that's kind of weird. We'll be right back. This isn't what I think it is it? Yeah, that's what I thought it might be. This is such an interesting scene I'm looking at. So many questions I have. But I think I'm going to end today's part here. I guess we're ending off on a little bit of a weird note. He closed the door quick though. He did what he needed to do. I kind of like the development between these two. It's still going along pretty well. And I guess we basically met Geralt for the second time. And the third time we're meeting him, of course, this is what we see. A very interesting scene. But I think I'm going to end today's part here. Tune in next time to see what happens next.